So you're saying that men are incapable of love?
Oh, did I burst your little Harlequin romance bubble? What? Come on.
Well, the only thing you burst is your credibility. Men are completely capable of experiencing love.
Okay, I'll bite. Go on. Who's the guy?
What?
The guy. Mr. Wonderful. The one who's so capable of love. Who is he? What's he like?